Hi, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to reset a service interval light for Land Rover Range Rover Vogue. This particular vehicle is 2014 and the procedure is almost the same of these models. To start with, you need to open the hood, the bonnet. Open the bonnet. Ignition has to be turned on position 2. Open the driver door, leave it open. And the next step is brake and accelerator pedal. Press fully and hold, and the message will come up service resetting. And now it's reset. Service counter reset. That's all. Small procedure. You can leave the brake and accelerator pedal. Turn ignition off. And turn ignition back on to check there's no message left for the service interval. All reset. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, please give a thumb up and subscribe the channel. Many thanks. See you in next video. Bye.